definitely want to start the day off with some gratitude, thanking the Lord for all the blessings that we receive and thanking Him for another beautiful day. So guys, I hope you had a great weekend. Hope you had a great time with your friends and family. And, you know, here I am with my son, and we're out here, you know, saving and changing lives. And, you know, there's something that's happening in this world, and I can see it, and it's a positive change that's happening. And it's about empowering the youth. I see, you know, more and more movements that are reaching out to the communities, you know, and really embracing what change means and the movement and positivity and really encouraging those to feel what's great inside of them and what it is possible that's for them. And guys, I want you to be motivated today to really encourage and reach out to those lives that are important to you and those who you cross every single day and ask them, you know, what is it that you can help them with? What is it that you can be a blessing for? And, you know, that's something that you have to continue to ask yourself as you be part of this movement, you know, of positive change. And Elijah, you agree? Absolutely, yeah. So, he's so cute. I love you, buddy. So, I want you to be motivated today, be fired up, to be great within you. Okay, guys? Ask yourself, what gifts, what talents do I have within me that is my responsibility to do today? Okay? And go out there and seek greatness. The Lord has put greatness inside of you. Don't take that for granted. Go out there and use it. All right? Be part of the bigger movement of change and encouraging the world to be a better place every single day. God bless, guys. I wish you a wonderful Motivation Monday. Talk to you soon, guys.